two flights later, I finally made it here to Chapel Hill. I'm here at the campus of the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, where I'm here for the Labor Day weekend for a couple of days getting away as Cal's playing UNC in football tomorrow. But this campus is really big, very historical, and there's a lot of green trees everywhere. Open and somehow I'm inside Keenan Memorial Stadium where tomorrow's football game between Cal and UNC will take place. We're almost to the field level. Here it is. And so it's raining right now, and this storm is courtesy of Hurricane Tropical Storm Harvey, which swept through the Gulf Coast, Houston, Texas area. And now the storm cell has moved here to the Research Triangle of North Carolina. Let it rain. Thank you. All right, you're welcome.
Okay, that's fine. I'll leave
some of it. Sorry.
Nice. Great
play.
See
that catch?
Yes.
I know.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. So we're here at this barnyard for the pig picket, pig out. The big feast. Hosted by the Cal Alumni Club North Carolina, Cal Athletics, and the Cal Alumni Association. Golden Bear family everywhere.
It's about having a good time. Tonight is about celebrating our Golden Bears and tomorrow's first ever matchup with North Carolina Tar Heels.
No one's seen us, no one knows our offense, no one knows our defense. What I can tell you is that Coach Wilcox has this team prepared. He's got a phenomenal staff, and he's got kids who really enjoy the program, who really enjoy showing up every day. And those kids are going to play for Coach Wilcox and the staff. And I think there could be some surprises along the way.
Rise and shine from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. It's the first Saturday of September, which means football season is back. On the way right now over to campus of UNC, as I'll be going to some tailgate. And right now the weather is awesome. Mid-60s, and it's really comfortable. The rain appears to have left, and so it'll be great weather for some football. Go Bears, beat the Tar Heels. Hi, how's it going?
Doing all right. How about yourself?
Very good.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
Beautiful, yeah.
Let's go!
touchdown! Wow, what a game. First game of the 2017 college football season, and Cal comes in here to Chapel Hill and defeats UNC 35-30. A game featuring brand new quarterbacks for both teams, a new coaching staff for us, and we basically just made the stops that we needed on defense and scored the points. It was such a festive atmosphere with so many Cal fans from all their nation here, from the East Coast, West Coast, even here in Carolina. And Southern hospitality is the real deal. People here are so friendly in Carolina. The UNC side, they show so much respect for us. What a win. Go Bears.